Okay, so we want to drag the names of the prevailing winds to the areas.